An internal investigation has been launched at the Sebastian County Jail following the escape of two inmates in one day. 4029's Joe Ellison joins us with more this afternoon. And Joe, police say the escapees walked out of the jail with no problem.
Donna, administrators say Donna Richardson and Joe Sean Carey are nonviolent criminals and were back in their cells within hours of their escape. But the jail administrator says it's time to look into the way the system operates. Donna Richardson, an inmate at the Sebastian County Jail, was on kitchen duty Thursday when she walked out the back door.
There wasn't a guard there at the time, and there's still an internal being looked into on this.
An off-duty deputy noticed Richardson as she was walking down the road near the jail. She was taken back into custody an hour after her escape. Richardson was originally booked into jail on drug possession charges.
Only had a couple of days left here in prison, and I think she'll spend quite a bit more time here now.
A little over an hour after Richardson escaped, Joe Sean Carey claimed he was another prisoner who was supposed to be released that day.
Our procedures is check the arm ID that we have on them, and then check the photos.
Deputies say the supervisor on duty didn't check either one, and Carey walked out of the jail a free man. He was arrested Friday, a day after his escape.
It was a break in communications, and those are the things we'll be looking at through our internal investigation.
Deputies say they are now investigating why jail employees did not follow procedures.
It will be pretty harsh because the folks that are working here know what they have to do, and they need to check themselves twice for it.
Now, the jail administrator says after the internal investigation is complete, it's possible that the employees responsible for the escape could be suspended or even fired. Reporting live in Fort Smith, I'm Joe Ellison, 4029 News.
Thank you, Joe. Both escapees have been charged with escape in the second degree. If convicted, Richardson could face up to 16 years in jail due to her prior criminal history. Prosecutors say Carey could face up to 6 years.